Mac looks really busy. He likes to think a lot of things and figure them out. He's a robot, so there's a lot that he has to learn about, well, being like us. Emotions and feelings. We probably shouldn't bother him. Should we? Hey, Mac!
Oh, my circuits. Please do not give me input in that manner. You could overload my emotion chip.
Sorry about that, dude.
I am not dude. I am Mac.
It's just an expression. Never mind. So, what are you up to today?
I am the same height I have always been.
No, no. I mean, what are you doing?
Mac is currently asking questions.
No, I mean, what were you doing before I walked in?
I was running an analysis on why God creates. For example, why did God create humans? Sometimes humans do very illogical things, like interrupt Mac when he is running analysis.
Wow, someone woke up on the wrong side of the motherboard this morning.
Mac does not sleep on a motherboard. In fact, Mac does not sleep. I recharge in my charging station.
Good to know. Say, I can help you with your analysis. I've been learning a lot about God here at 704 Kids.
That would be logical to get a human's perspective. God seems to do some illogical things sometimes, like humans. For example, God created a horse. Then God created a fly. Then he created a horse fly. Data file corrupt. So yes, please help Mac.
Well, we've been learning that God made everything for his glory and for his good.
Does not compute. Insufficient data. What is glory?
Well, we can give God glory by praising, honoring, admiring, and loving him. This is what we were made for.
Running further analysis. Analysis complete. My programming allows me to collect data and run analysis. That is all Mac knows how to do. So how could a robot like Mac praise and honor and love God?
We can show God love by singing songs about him, reading our Bible so we can learn more about him, and praying or talking to him. We could show him honor by treating others the way we would want to be treated ourselves.
That sounds logical. For example, reading the Bible will give me more input for my analysis. Therefore, I will be able to understand God more efficiently.
That's an excellent observation. You're getting the hang of it.
Error. Mac is not equipped for hanging. Even if I was, there is nothing nearby to hang on. Please provide more input.
Maybe next time. It's time to go. Say goodbye to the boys and girls.
Goodbye, tiny humans.
Goodbye, boys and girls.